online. And another person and a child in the hospital after a crash that happened in the Lower Valley. El Paso police say it happened about 2 p.m. at North Loop in Nottingham. Investigators say two vehicles were involved and one child suffered serious injuries and one adult has life-threatening injuries. More details as we get them. Well, we're turning to weather now.